To do a reset on your MAT20MN or MAT20CS washers, you'll want to begin with your dial set to the mixed position, and you'll quickly want to move from mixed to delicates, to mixed to normal, to mixed to normal. At this point, you'll notice all the lights down below are flashing. One more switch to mixed and back to normal, and it shows that it is done. At this point, all we need to do is hold down the start button for 5 seconds. Everything will flash, and when the lights are gone, the machine is reset.